oldest company in every country, this is Germany. Staffelter Hof is easily one of the oldest companies in the entire world, and it dates all the way back to 862 and started as a wine-producing abbey. Today, they still produce wine and operate a small guest house, and it shows no sign of stopping, as the business has now been passed down for 7 generations after the abbey gave up control.